So this chapter begins with the story of Naga Naresh Karutora from Tipparu. So I'm just getting into the story. We all have to get into this and let us learn what his self-esteem was. Are you familiar with this ever-smiling, optimistic face full of spirit? He is Naga Naresh Karutora from Tipparu, a small village in Andhra Pradesh. He says, God has always been planning things for me. That is why I feel I am lucky. Let us learn why Naresh, who lost both of his legs in childhood, feels he is lucky. His father, Prasad, was a lorry driver and his mother, Kumari, a housewife. Though they were illiterate, they encouraged him and his elder sister, Sirisha, to study. On 11 January 1993, he met with a lorry accident and later both the legs were amputated up to the hips. He says, life without legs, I was enjoying all the attention. I'll read this again. He says, life without legs, I was enjoying all the attention rather than pitying myself. I was happy that I got a lot of help and support. I never wallowed in self-pity. I believe in God. I believe that our life is in God's hands. I feel the power of the Almighty plans everything for us. If not for the accident, I would not have got such educational opportunities. He considered himself as normal, as everyone else. And all considered him normal. He never allowed him to be a prey for self-pity. He was a happy boy and competed with others to be on the top, and others also looked at him as a competitor. He says, I am lucky. Do you know why I say I am lucky? The world is full of good people. I get help from total strangers without asking for it. In the college, the department had arranged a lift and ramps for me. They gave me 55,000 rupees to buy a powered wheelchair. One of the most important characteristics that shine in Naresh's life is his positive attitude towards himself and life itself. It can be termed as his self-esteem. The basis of self-esteem is the sum total of what an individual receives from his or her parents, family members, teachers, and friends in the form of love, care, recognition, and consideration. The important sign of a person's mental health is the self-esteem or self-respect. It is a basic human attitude which enables a person to accept him or her as he or she is, without complaints and comparison. Self-esteem is born of self-consciousness. Self-esteem comes from an objective and realistic conviction of one's own strengths and limitations, that is, talents, weaknesses, anxieties, dreams, attitudes, feelings, behavioral patterns, etc.